When I first heard that record, I knew it was going to be big, and I kept playing it over and over again. And some of our family members was like, all right, the song is not that hot. I'm sorry that you seem to be confused. I was like, yes, it is. This song is dope. The boy is mine. It had a really great message to it, and a lot of times we need songs like that. Don't go chasing waterfalls.